when I used to diet, I had these goals of losing weight. And I wanted to lose a certain amount of weight by a certain amount of time to fit into, you know, kind of have this goal that I would lose the weight for. And inevitably, what would happen is just that process of restriction meant I never, ever made my goal. In fact, I was always gaining weight every diet I went on. And so for me, that was one of the things that I learned fairly early on in life, is that I couldn't do dieting. It just didn't work for me. And as I dissect it and I look back on my journey, and having worked with many people around this piece, one of the follies of the diet mentality is to think about a weight loss for a certain event or to get to a certain size, rather than understanding the process of playing the long game. And what I mean by the long game, and that we're really big fans of with Sweet Freedom, is that we know that if you've established a way of eating that's taken years, and in some cases decades, reversing that overnight in 7 days, even in a 30-day challenge or an 8-week program, it's not likely to stick unless you have a view to play the long game. So you don't do the 30-day challenge of giving up sugar and then on day 31 go full on into eating the sugar that you didn't have during the 30 days. The 30 days is just to give you an idea to see what your body actually feels like after 30 days of being clean, okay, not having that drug in your system. So when you think about any program that you're embarking on, you want to actually play not just for the duration of the program, but you're basically learning the skills and the tools, developing the, you know, the inner strength, the mind tools, the non-food tools that really help you stay in the game of taking care of your body. Those are things that don't necessarily happen overnight. Playing the long game is really about understanding that you're here to learn how to nourish your body, nourish your life mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. And the more you do that, the more it becomes an act of self-love. And the more you love yourself, the more you're going to nourish yourself and remove toxicity in each of those areas. And every step that you take towards that makes you stronger. And as you get stronger and cleaner, and you start to associate more positive things with getting off of sugar than having it, you start to develop this strength and this beautiful feeling that you don't want to let go of. And so in order to stay in the game long term, you have to keep doing the work and applying the tools. It's not just a 7-day, 30-day, or an 8-week kind of process. And that's why we're big on community, is because community keeps you engaged long after you've done the program. And why one of the reasons with Sweet Freedom, we grandfather you into the program for the lifetime of the program, so that you have access to those tools, you have access to those community 24/7 all the time once you've been through the program, because you just never know in life when you're going to be triggered, when you're going to be set back. And for most of us, we have setbacks. We refer to being on the train, and sometimes we're making stops. And the whole idea with the Sweet Freedom train and getting on it is to make less stops and make our stops when we get off the train shorter in duration. So community is really great for that. Thinking long term and thinking the long game is going to be great for that. So there's nothing wrong with having short-term goals, as long as they are merely part of a long-term strategy. Okay, so losing the weight for a wedding, or, you know, getting to a certain number is great, as long as you see it as just one step in a long-term strategy. And that's where you're not going to be on any kind of diet yo-yo. You're in the game forever, and you're starting to find joy and pleasure from actually doing the work, being present, and obtaining your Sweet Freedom one bite at a time. If you liked the video, please give us a thumbs up and like it. Subscribe to the channel and share it with people you care about that can benefit from this. And join our incredibly supportive Facebook group. And lastly, if you're looking to get sugar-free naturally, follow the links below and find out more about the Sweet Freedom online program.